puck goes into the corner, and here's Peters trying to get at Hollweg. The puck goes back to the point. Roberts keeping it in, a bouncing puck to the side of the net. And Mark Bell gets into it here as well. Now Hollweg's right in the middle of it, and it is Rivet throwing punches at him. This came after Hollweg almost undercut the defenseman on the forecheck. And Hollweg forcing Rivet back, but a pretty good scrap here as they try to get a helmet off of either player. And down they go. So Rivet and Ryan Hollweg.
And earlier on, this is how it all started here. And a little play there. Rivet did not like the way Hollweg came down low on them into this board.
It looked like Hollweg tripped, in fairness to him. I don't think he was trying to do that.
I agree. And then, of course, the two will square off shortly there afterwards.